feathers down! That's so cool!
Yeah, well, it's not really that big a deal.
Your blood's been quite salty lately.
Huh?
It explains your cocky attitude.
You can tell stuff like that from how my blood tastes?
Yes, I can spot any change in your physiology. Everything from your weight to your BMI.
My BMI's none of your business!
You should still cut back on the croquettes.
I'm gonna eat whatever damn old walk, damn it! Look, I need to keep up my energy if I'm fighting all these dorks, don't I?
Throwing tantrums is bad for you, as is greasy food.
God, would you shut up and wipe that smug look off your face?
Now how can I look smug when I don't even have a face?
That's it! You're coming off, smartass!
That's hilarious, Ryuko! You're like a comedy duo, but with only one person!
Huh?
Oh gosh, I'm sorry. You were talking to Senkets again, weren't you? My bad.